Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve a list of events using Postman in Shopify API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to my channel. Now let's explore what an event is. Events are generated by some Shopify resources when certain actions are completed, such as the creation of a blog, the fulfillment of an order, or the addition of a product. By requesting events, your app can know when certain actions have occurred in the shop. The list below are events generated by the following resources: articles, blogs, custom collections, comments, orders, pages, price rules, and products. With a new update, an event has two parts, verb and message. For more event information, you can read a blog in the description. Events are default, but sometimes you will forget what events are currently available in your Shopify store. Because of this reason, Behixa will show you how to retrieve a list of events using Postman. The process of retrieving a list of events includes two steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, retrieve a list of events using Postman. Now, take the first step, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now, take the second step, retrieve a list of events using Postman. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. The API will return all events in your Shopify store. Those are all the steps you need to know to retrieve a list of events using Postman. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behixa, connecting applications, automating processes.